1, 2, 3, 4.
It's the bed bug bounce. It's the bed bug bounce. Come on, take a chance, do the bed bug dance. Bounce up and down like there's ants in your pants. It's the bed bug bounce. It's the bed bug bounce. When the lights go out, all the bed bugs shout, and you get out of your bed to do the bed bug bounce. Well, when I was a boy and it was late at night, my mom would tuck me in real tight. But before she'd leave, she would always say a little rhyme to end the day.
Good night, sleep tight, don't you let the bed bugs bite.
And I'd say to my mom, all right, mom, good night. Oh, but later on when the lights went out, I thought I heard a little shout. Then I felt a tiny tap and a teeny bump, and some lumps in the covers began to jump. Things were bouncing around like Mexican beans, and I thought to myself, what can the matter be? When I turned the lights on, what did I see? Well, I saw 10 little bed bugs jumping on the bed. They're bouncing on the pillows, dancing on the bedspread. And one little bed bug gave me a sly glance and said,
get out of bed and join our new dance.
So that's what I began to do. Well, I was jumping around like a kangaroo, bouncing with the bed bug, doing the bed bug bounce. Well, here we go, it's the bed bug bounce. It's the bed bug bounce. Come on, take a chance, do the bed bug dance. Bounce up and down like there's ants in your pants. It's the bed bug bounce. Look, it's the bed bug bounce. When the lights go out, all the bed bugs shout, and you get out of your bed and do the bed bug bounce. You do the bed bug bounce. You do the bed bug bounce. Well, everybody now doing the bed bug bounce. Take a chance, do the bed bug dance. Bounce up and down like there's ants in your pants. It's the bed bug bounce. Well, it's the bed bug bounce. Well, when the lights go out, all the bed bugs shout, and you get out of your bed to do the bed bug bounce. You do the bed bug bounce. You do the bed bug bounce. Everybody now doing the bed bug bounce.